Hey guys, how's it going? It's Empty Chest, and I'm back with another vlog, if you want to call it that. Once a week, I'm doing something just out of my norm and bringing the family along and just experiencing Edmonton. So today we're going to be checking out the Motriarch or the Glass Pyramids. It has different things set up inside. It's got plants and whatnot. It looks pretty. So we're going to go give that a check out and have a little bit of fun. So this is like the jungle pyramid. So everything's really, really humid in here, and I'm starting to sweat. Uh-huh. Look at all these. We're in the jungle. So every season, the Motriarch switches their features. So they have one pyramid that's different. So this is the one that's different this month. So this is the last pyramid. This is the desert one. Honestly, I think this one's the coolest. Just love seeing those cactuses and stuff, like sky high. And it's a nice temperature in here. It's warm, but not moist. Nobody wants moist. Was our trip to the Motriarch. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys tune in next time. But until then, guys, take her easy. We are VR.